Today, we're going to explore the four types of erosion, which are key processes in shaping our rivers, coastlines, and landscapes over time. These erosional processes gradually wear away rocks and sediment, transforming the natural environment. Each type of erosion works in a different way, so let's break them down into easy-to-follow steps. Step 1. Hydraulic action. Hydraulic action, also known as wave pounding, is when the force of the water itself erodes the land. In rivers, fast-flowing water forces air into cracks in the rock. The pressure builds up, causing the rock to weaken and break apart. In coastlines, powerful waves crash against the cliffs, compressing air into the cracks. Again, over time, this weakens the rock structure, leading to erosion. Hydraulic action can help form caves, arches, and stacks and stumps along the coastline. Step 2, abrasion. Abrasion, also called corrasion, happens when rocks and sediment are carried by water and thrown against surfaces, wearing them down. In rivers, pebbles scrape along the riverbed and banks, gradually eroding away. On coasts, waves pick up sand, pebbles, and rocks, smashing them against the cliffs and grinding them down like sandpaper. Abrasion plays a major role in forming wave-cut platforms and widening river channels. Step 3, attrition. Attrition occurs when rocks and pebbles collide with each other, breaking into smaller, smoother, and rounder pieces. Unlike other types of erosion, attrition does not directly erode the land, it affects the material being transported by the water. Over time, rocks become smaller and rounder and smoother, forming shingle on beaches or fine sand along rivers and coasts. Attrition helps to shape beaches, turning jagged rocks into smooth pebbles and sand over time. Step 4, solution. Solution, also known as corrosion, is a chemical process where water dissolves certain types of rock. In rivers, acidic water reacts with soluble rocks like limestone and chalk, gradually dissolving them. On coasts, seawater contains salts and acids, which break down cliffs made of calcium carbonate-rich rocks. Solution contributes to the formation of limestone caves and other coastal landforms. Now you understand the four types of erosion, each playing a crucial role in shaping our landscapes, whether it's powerful waves breaking cliffs, pebbles smoothing riverbeds, or acidic water dissolving rocks. These processes are constantly changing the world around us.